Hey, what's up everyone? Zach D Productions here, and I'm here with a collection update video for you guys. So, I didn't pick up that many things here recently, so this will probably be a shorter collection update video. Now, I got one DVD and a few comic books recently. So let's start off with the DVD that I picked up recently, which I found at a store that I had no idea even existed until recently. Shout out goes to Nick, because he actually introduced me to the store. He basically told me about this store. It's basically a very small collector store. They sell all kind of cool stuff. I mean, they don't have a selection as great as The Exchange, for instance, but still a cool store to visit once in a while. So yeah, I had no idea the store was even around. I don't know if they've always been in business or if they just opened up recently and I just had no idea about it. I'm not sure, but it is cool to discover places like this for sure. So I found this DVD at that collector store for only a dollar. Only a dollar, believe it or not. So definitely a great deal right there. So what I got on DVD is the first Blade movie with Wesley Snipes. Definitely a classic. And I had the second Blade movie on DVD for a while, so I've been meaning to pick this one up for the longest time. So really glad to get the first Blade movie now on DVD. So went ahead and got Blade on DVD. So let's go ahead and move on to the comic books now. Now this comic book here I actually found at The Exchange for a very good deal. And this is really classic looking. And this is TMNT Adventures. Cool stuff. And then the rest of these comic books I just got at my local comic book store. So what we got here, we got more TMNT stuff. We have The Untold Destiny of the Foot Clan TMNT issue number 5. And then I want to say that this is a new comic book line of TMNT, the first issue. And then we got Godzilla versus Mighty Morphin Power Rangers 2, issue number 4. So those are the comic books that I got recently. So that is my collection update. Let me know what you think. What do you think of that DVD I picked up recently, those comic books? Feel free to let me know. So with that said, thank you for watching and have a good one.